Hallo, mein Name ist Thomas Nickel. Willkommen to my YouTube Channel. We generated last week, generator. I started with last week and I go to this version here and results are in custom projects. Click here and here are my workflows. You can see this workflow with 0 days in the past shift and so on. 2800. Passed. And you can see on the right side number of strategies. In every workflow is only one strategy. The strategy, you can look what where is the strategy. You can click on the first workflow here. And when I go to the databases here, you can see in the portfolio, there's the result of a portfolio. This is the result of this workflow. You can see here, here is my ISS period and here's my out of sampling period here. On this, you make a double click and I can see, I click portfolio only, in the best view. You can see this is my portfolio. This is in sample, it's a very long period and here's the out of sample. And I go to here and can see that the profit factor is 1.12. So this portfolio is profitable for a period 0. You can see that there are four strategies in it. And yeah, the first period is positive. So I can go to the next. Here I make a double click on this workflow and look for the results in portfolio. Look for a portfolio. This is generated portfolio of results. So you can click here in sample, out of sample. It looks different here. Most time it's profitable in the out of sample, then it goes down. Some strategies are going down. And I look for a profit factor. It's not so good, I think. It's 0.65 is also is losing the portfolio. And there are many strategies in the portfolios. Then click with every strategy and look, oh, it's positive or negative. And most strategies are not positive. I can say, okay, I trade only half a year for this portfolio. It's possible. But the idea is, with a workflow, we look and made a decision to trade, for example, 1 year and want to check if a portfolio is profitable in 1 year. Okay, I can generate in the out of sample period only half a year in an end test and make a new evaluation. It's possible. Okay, this is the second workflow and I go to the third. And portfolio is profitable or not? Nee, ist negativ. Ist not profitable. Make a double click. Not profitable. So again, can go through every portfolio and look if it's profitable or not. And if the most portfolios im out of sample not profitable, the workflow I've tested here is not good. So, and next step, the toolbox came ins Game. Toolbox can help me to make the analysis of this results. So I close the strategy quant here, make exit, and I start with toolbox again. So the toolbox can take the results of this all workflows. Can show how it works. We have to set a result here. The toolbox collect all the data from the project here from the generator and put the results in the result here. I say result here is the third strategy quant. This is here result. Is defined in strategy quant, in toolbox, strategy quant. In results is the third. User data and projects, databanks, results. I will store all results in the result here of the third strategy quant. Okay, that's all. And I store the results in my shared drive and in my backup drive too. Dann kann Klick hier Collect Store Result und Toolbox Tick All Results of this generated Workflow and Store this Information. I do this with a click here on this button. Look on my next window here. We take the information out of a strategy quant. Here's the progress slider. This is a background process. This takes a while to take all the strategy portfolios out of a database from a strategy quant. And I make a short break. Sometimes it takes 1 or 2 minutes. If you have many portfolios in it, workflow results, and it can take 5 or 10 minutes possible. I made a workflow with 300 workflows, portfolio of 300 workflows. This takes a long time, I think, 20 minutes or so. I don't exactly. This takes a long time, but you can go to drink a coffee or something, do something other. You don't need to sit on the computer the whole time. Sometimes you think, oh, the system is sleeping. You can look for the memory consumption of this process to look if it's crashed or not. I think this process, and you can see the memory consumption of this process is increasing. Details. And look for the process here. Goes up. It takes a while. So, after a long time, I have results of this, and want to look into the results. Here you can see the results of every portfolio. You can see the profit factor in the first case, and the next profit factor in the second, and so on. You can see some portfolios are positive, and some portfolios are negative. This, for example, 1080 is a very good portfolio. We can start the strategy quant again and look into the portfolio, but we can do something other. I will show you. And here's the merge portfolio next and so on. You can see the market situation. Sometimes the market goes down and the portfolios are not so good. And when we started, goes increasing a little. And here's the maximum here, 1,018 days in the past. Very important is the overall average result. This is a profit factor about all profit factors. I make a summation of all profit factors and divide by n, and you get the overall summation of all. And 1.22 is a very good value. Very important is to look for the equities of this portfolio. In this table, matrix, you see only the results, not the summation. And you can start the third strategy quant you've installed in the toolbox. In this folder, toolbox folder, this is the strategy quant with the results. Toolbox, take all information out of the strategy quant and put this information into this strategy quant. And you can see, get a good overview about all. Oh, I started this. So, this is the third strategy quant with results. Don't need this message. I go to the retester and open it here. And I found here the results in the retester directory. And we have stored the results. You can look into the toolbox. I set the toolbox to store all results in Project Retester Databanks results. Here's the path for results. I can store the results on different location if I want, but I have configured this in this way. So you can look here in the result folder and you can see the ensemble equity. It looks good. And here's the out of sample part. You can go to the right side. And here you have a good overview about this all. Default I say portfolio, default view, and I click here. And the next has profit factor below 1. This is a very bad result, but we have a good result here. This is 1080. This is a perfect period. But this portfolio have only two strategies. It's not so much. But if I have two winning strategies, it's enough. But it's better to have more strategies for more statistical relevance. So you can see results of this all portfolios. This looks good too. Oh, it's better than the others. It's very good. This is 1800 days in the past. So, look for the equity here. So this is perfect portfolio, you can see. Perfect going up. How many strategies? Many strategies. Okay, 1080 days in the past was a very good period. Ah, okay. If I want to see what exactly is in the portfolio, I have to stop this strategy quant and start the second with a generator. All the portfolios are included there. It says some advantages and disadvantages to split this in three strategy quants. Advantage is you can have exactly strategy quant for every step. Disadvantage is to have to start every strategy quant separately. For me, it's this the best way to split this, but you don't need to do this. You can do this manual installation. You can say here in the toolbox configuration, put the results to the strategy the same in the master file, use the generator the same as the master file, and you can do this. Okay. 1080 was the best. I go to the portfolio overview. Here are all the custom projects, 1800. Click here and I see build strategies. And look for the settings. Data. The generation was from 2003 to 2011. Then was the out-of-sample test here, internal out-of-sample test, is from 2011 to 2013. And very interesting is the end-test. End-test is for unseen data. And out-of-sample is 2013 to 2014. This is out-of-sample data. And if I can make more analyses, I can say, okay, I generate not 10 steps in the back, I can say 20 steps is okay. So I go more in the past. But you need data series for this past. You can see here's the limit reached, 1080. If you use Dukas data, then the problem is you don't have so much data series for this. 2003 is the limit for Dukas data. You need ASICURE data for this. And for a long time test, you need ASICURE data too. Yes. Long ASICURE data. It's not very long, this long time test. Okay. Is it a bug or not? Data long-term test. Okay. So in the next video, we'll show you a different workflow with different results. You can look if it's good or not good. It's on my next computer. Normally, I have running more strategic quants workflows at the same time.